We present you the new generation of advanced milking machine MDU-5. It has low noise level, it is reliable and light with a weight of just 14 kilograms. MDU-5 has been working without failure at Russian family farms for more than 10 years. The device must be connected to 220-volt power supply. The electric motor's power is 1.5 kilowatt. It does not overheat and allows milking up to 3 cows or up to 10 goats one right after another. The design of the milking machine MDU-5 is ergonomic. The frame is made of a lightweight profiled metal bar. It provides robustness to the device structure and at the same time serves as a protection for the transparent plastic receiver. In case of moisture condensation in the receiver, it can be drained through a condensate hole. The engine is attached to the top of the frame. It is closed with a protective cover. There is a red button on the protective cover. It is engine protection, which prevents overheating and voltage surges. When the protection is triggered, the engine's power supply circuit breaks and the engine is powered down. All the important structural components and parts of the device are connected to the receiver. Vacuum controller, which provides a stable vacuum pressure. The switch is located on the top part of the machine. When the switch is up, the power is on. When the switch is down, the power is off. A vacuum gauge is located under the switch. Bobbed fitting for connection to the main hose. After examination of the device, you can proceed to milking. Connect the hose to the bobbed fitting. Turn the device on. If the arrow does not rise, gently push the pulsator from below. The device starts working. The vacuum pressure should be between 0.04 to 0.05 megapascals. Now you can put milking cups on a cow or a goat. Judging by the feedback of the owners through its 10-year period of use, the milking machine has proved itself as a reliable device. Thank you and good luck.